Hey, it's Laura Ingraham. How's it going? Now, I know you've seen me on TV, you might hear me on the radio, but I want to talk to you about my friend, State Rep Joe Carr. Joe needs to be your next Republican senator, and that means you need to turn out to vote for him on August 7th or early vote in the primary until Saturday. Now, why is this important? Because you currently have hundreds of illegal aliens being dumped into Tennessee, and Lamar Alexander, your current senator, has done nothing about it. In fact, Lamar Alexander voted for the Senate amnesty bill, which is part of the reason people are coming to this country illegally today. Joe Carr will fight relentlessly for the people of Tennessee, their wages, their health care, their public schools, your way of life. And that means Joe Carr needs to go to the Senate to fight against the fat cat businesses that are getting sweetheart deals and for the regular working people that are the lifeblood of this country. Joe Carr for U.S. Senate. Joe Carr, get to the polls August 7th or early vote until Saturday. He's your man. Joe Carr for Senate, my friend.
Paid for by Beat Lamar, a project of the Real Conservatives National Committee, Spring Hill, Tennessee.